हेलो हाय व्यूअर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट रिपोर्ट्स इन क्रिस्टल रिपोर्ट्स। देयर आर मेनी स्टाइल्स आर अवेलेबल इन क्रिस्टल रिपोर्ट्स, बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सेकंड वन स्टाइल ऑफ आवर क्रिस्टल रिपोर्ट्स बिकॉज वी आर स्टैंडर्ड क्रिस्टल रिपोर्ट्स इज ऑलरेडी वी आर डन इन लास्ट आवर वीडियो। इफ़ यू नॉट सी आवर वीडियो, यू कैन सी आवर लास्ट वीडियो। That's name is standard crystal report design view. First of all, for the second creation of the report using the report expert, is press the start button programs and press the Seagate crystal reports programs. After the click the report program, you can see this screen, next welcome screen of the crystal reports. Is there we select the using the report expert and nothing else, press only OK button. As the different styles of our Seagate crystal reports are show us. No, at this time the standard we are complete in last video successfully, but now we are going to explain form letter style of thus our crystal reports. Press the OK button. Next screen is show us to select the database name. Press the database and after the next screen you can select the database file. Press the drop down style menu, double click on the find the menu database, select your desired database where this is located. I am going fastly because you select your own database where located. As there many tables show the system as like bank account, asset, bank draw, purchase returns, sale returns and groups and many others, but at this time I am going to use any one of the unit master. Press the U and the unit master table I used to create this report. Press select the unit, press the add button and then press the close button. The unit table I added successfully. After this added the connection is already created successfully, and press the next button and the which field you want to add. System allow us to add some fields because sometime many fields are available in the table, but we don't need every field, we need some selected fields. System allow us to select your desired field here. I select unit ID, unit name and other means description. As there we set the name for this, a system is automatically use that name you are used in database, like user ID, name and this. This is not perfectly used for a report. For reporting we are used some name uniquely our desire, like unit ID this type. I remove this, the unit ID name, new name this, unit name this is first one, U is lowercase, I up set in uppercase and remove the underline button and press the N. Unit name other means not other, at this time we are use the description. Okay, all three of names are changed successfully. Press the next button. Is there group? We don't need to any group. If the we are use the group field, many problems are occurs. Next is form letter. Okay, I just no other field we need at this time. Just press the finish button. All fields are added successfully. Done. You can see here. You can is there. You can watch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. You can arrange in. Press the button, ascending order, sort order, ascending order by unit ID. Press the add button, press ascending or descending. Ascending means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Descending means from the bottom to top. Press OK. All fields are set in ascending modes. You can see successfully how to create letter field. Is there you can add some your desired text field, like text, enter your company name. Super style garments, like a company name, you can add the size, increase the size of this and press the location and press the design. Okay, and press the center alignment and press the bold and increase the mode design. And you can set the location this type. Okay, this is. You can also set the heading. Is it just insert the text or press the unit ID, insert text, unit name, insert description. This is our report is created successfully. You can save this report by desktop letter form report. We create successfully our report. At the end of our report, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for your watching. The report is created successfully. Thanks for your watching.